it's time to suit up, grab your paddle, and head out on the river with Ace Adventure Resort in Fayette County. 30 years ago, the resort got started in the rafting industry. Now, every summer, people from across the country come to West Virginia for whitewater rafting.
Man, it was awesome. This was great. I mean, this was the highlight of the trip, especially when the trip leader, he was a great trip leader, took us into the wakes and things like that. It's a whole brand new experience.
Stacy Dudley's reaction is like many others who raft for the first time. Ace Adventure says its passion lies in taking people down the New River Gorge.
That's a class 5 stretch of whitewater right here in every West Virginian's backyard. Reasonably affordable and perfect for beginners.
The resort offers half and full day trips with routes for people of all ages.
Oh, it's very slick, buddy.
Beginners, start your trip on the upper New River in mild white water. And for the more experienced rafter, the lower New River is the most popular trip.
Adrenaline rush.
It is.
Yeah, I mean, you're not sure what's going to happen, so you just kind of go with it, and it's good. It's great.
Whether it's your first time or your 10th, each trip is unique.
Every time I went out, you see something different. You learn something different about the water, about how to work together as a team with the crew that you have, about nature in general and the West Virginia and the flora and the animals. Like every time you go out, especially with different guides, you learn something new.
While the resort offers zip lining experiences that will give you a great view of the river from up above, there's nothing quite like being out on the water.
This is what we always tell them whenever we come and do fun stuff, is like, this is really in your backyard. Like, why are you not going and doing it when people from all over the place are coming here and doing it? You know, and it's so available and you're just not taking advantage of it. So they definitely should.
In Fayette County, Allison Scott, Eyewitness News.